Aurora Sutherland now is sitting there just in front of Nairo Quintana, and at any point he makes sure that he's got enough space on the left hand side of him for Nairo to sit there and just get himself covered.
Oh, here we go, fisticuffs between Delage, the lead out man from Française des Jeux, and the stunting rider who I think is Mads Pedersen. Yep, on the right hand side, and we're still just a drift off from Mikel Delage to the left, then a little tap on the shoulder. Oh, and a punch on the head.
That was un.
Y después una grave sesión y grata de rodillo, tutorial 2. ¿Cómo bajarse de rodillo? Oído.
Thank you.